We're a good people here in Mill Basin. We are a church-going people, and we are a law-abiding people. Our police don't have to carry guns like they do in the big cities. And our children grow up to be fine young citizens we can be proud of. Because we have had no corrupting influences here to speak of until now.
And now we find that disciples of the devil are invading our town and threatening to steal our children away from us.
Yes, their image alone has become a symbol of evil to our young. Their satanic music and subversive lyrics threaten to undermine the very fabric of our society. Would you care to hear some of that?